What's up, y'all? Oh,
be quiet. Now we need to get into these Rice Krispies.
You know you eat them Oreos
because I ate them stinky pickles. I'm not eating them Oreos. I don't eat that. I'll eat the middle.
Can y'all hear us?
I'm definitely not eating them twins.
We eat our own Rice Krispies.
Yes, get your own. I have a little bubble. You need to hurry up because I don't need no people to take my bite.
Open it. Can you just come on? We go get in real talk. Hold on, y'all. Shout out to I really don't know their names, but it's like a local business in Baton Rouge, and the shirt said his love is amazing, and you can find them in a mall. I don't know if they have a website, but they're really nice people and they have a good vibe, and
Their shirts just cute.
Their shirts
got
are great.
A whole bunch of colors.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm bored in the house and I'm in a house bored. Bored in the house and I'm in a house bored. Bored in a house, bored in a house, bored. Bored in a house, bored in a house, bored.
This is my face. Please stop.
I don't need pickles.
Now you come home.
You better make me go full voice.
I don't
You talk with
me. I don't eat pickles.
But that's different.
Come on. That's different.
We can talk regularly. Say it again.
Okay, guys. Thank y'all for watching this video.
Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And get our views way.
Did y'all like this? If you like that, please comment down below and tell us that you did. So we can do more like mukbangs, more ASMRs, more eating,
comment
cooking.
Comment what kind of ASMRs y'all want us to do.
And if y'all didn't like it, say that.
Which sound was the best?
But anyway, guys. Real girls are never perfect.
Anyway, guys, this is all for today. Real girls are never perfect.
And perfect girls are never real.